Hello and welcome to our first room tour of the family home. Come, but first I welcome you with our welcome mat. ये हमने ली थी Mr. DIY से around 300 rupees. एकदम ही cute है. I was supposed to place it at the entrance of the house, but I was like, नहीं उधर सब चप्पल पहन के आएंगे तो खराब हो जाएगा. तो मैंने घर के अंदर लगा लिया. And please excuse my top, ये गिरता रहता है, but I'm gonna try to make it tight. So the first wall is this one, which is a whole trikon of blue colors with the darkest blue being niche, medium blue beech mein and lightest blue upar. Iska finishing bahut acha nikla hai when we were painting it, and you will have seen it in the painting vlog ki how exactly did we paint it and how you can do it at your home as well. But this wall I think cost us around rupees 600 या 700. That's it. And look at the whole transformation it gave. Then the first piece of furniture we have is this chest of three drawers. And the three drawers इसलिए क्योंकि जो मेरा work table है ना उसके height से सबसे matching यही वाला था. So this was the one we went for. And इसपे छोटा सा plant लगाया. The plant inside is from West Side. And this one was for 399. And this pot was for around 150 rupees from my local plant wala. Now in the first drawer I have all my tech stuff. I have a choto Nokia phone also. But this is quite messy. इसको clean करना बाकी है. And then I think इधर कुछ नहीं डाला है. I've still kept it empty for जब मुझे video को shoot करना बाकी होगा तो उसका सामान जब आएगा तो मैं यहाँ पे रखूँगी. And यहाँ पे अपना ring light, tripod का cover और वो सब पड़ा है. Then we have our work table, so I've kept the PC here, and we have two drawers on this work table. बहुत efficient table है यार. In this one we have all our hard drives. Yes, इतने सारे hard drives की जरूरत पड़ती है, because मैं बहुत बोलती हूँ और मैं सारे videos की main file तो रखती हूँ. And in this one we have the keyboard, the mouse, iPad, and that's something personal. And this is the watch which I haven't been using lately, तो मैंने अंदर रख दिया है. Okay. Everything का cost. So this table, three वाला table cost 5,900 rupees. This ये पूरा drawer वाला पूरा work table cost around 7,800 rupees. It's a steel पता है. सच में a really good table. So I will recommend this to you in case you're setting up your home. I think let's just let this be off shoulder. Let's let this be off shoulder and carry it. Next is this chair, which is a pink and white chair. So the whole room is blue in color except this chair. So this was also from IKEA. I think all the furniture in this room is from IKEA only. पूरा घर ही IKEA का है. Except the couple things here and there. So ये move भी होती है. इसपे wheels भी है. And this was the most expensive chair I think in the world. In the world तो exaggeration होगा. But for me, it was too much more than what I thought it would be. For almost for 13,000 फूक निकल गई. 13,000 rupees almost, which was a lot, but I ended up spending it because this was the only chair which was matching like my purpose, and I was the only one in stock. I had another chair in mind to aunt Azhar ki di, which is still not for a chair. It could have worked, but aur koi stock mein thi nahi. So I was like, chalo fir, it's a premium to get things on the spot. But it came so quick, express फटाफट बनने का ये it was like the premium I paid. Next again we have three chest of drawers here and another plant which is actually the same plant. पता है if you observe this plant and that plant are the same and this pot is different. ये वाला कुछ 100 रुपए का था from again the same plant वाला. यहाँ पे वापस tech stuff ही है. A lot of tech I'm surrounded by all the time. And यहाँ पे थोड़ा stationery रखी हूँ but I'm still yet to like organize it. थोड़ा बहुत ही रखा है और बाकी सब आएगा इधर. And इसमें शायद कुछ नहीं है. ओ नहीं इसमें है. हाँ ये रहे वो sheets. So I usually put them inside the drawer ऐसे बिछा के and then I keep stuff in it. But I like मुझे मिली नहीं रहे थे कहाँ है अब मिल गए. And then here is the balcony and all which you've seen in the previous home also. यहाँ पे मैंने कुछ भी decorate नहीं करा है. Plain and simple. This is what नीचे वाले घर में भी ऐसा ही आया था. Because I don't shoot a lot here. आवाज बहुत आती है ना बाहर से. ये घर में मैंने पर्दे नहीं लगाए हैं. Because like I don't think there's a need of parda. आसपास कोई building है नहीं. When I want to change, I just change in the washroom. So I haven't put curtains here, and I enjoy the amount of light that comes inside. With this side, we have three बड़ा-बड़ा chests of four drawers each. But उसके पहले let's talk about the painting. So this is how the painting finally looks with the whole wall. It's इतना अच्छा finishing, the colors look beautiful, and to complement that we have all these plants. Again, mom ना आपको testify करके बताएगी कि when we were buying the pots, we had not planned कि ये theme blue की रखनी है ये room में, या ये सारे pots ये room में, ये सारे pots ये room में. We just bought whatever pots were looking good, and they all match so well with the wall. So this प्लान इज अगेन फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड. ये एक डंडी कुछ 250 की थी, तो दो डंडी का यूज हुआ है इस वाले प्लांट में. देन दिस वॉज आई थिंक वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव प्लांट, क्योंकि एक एक रोज कुछ 200 या 300 का है. एंड वी यूज 5 to 6 रोजेस अलॉन्ग विद 2 मोर डंडीज. दिस प्लांट इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड फॉर 400 रुपीज. दिस इज ऑल्सो फ्रॉम वेस्ट साइड फॉर 400. दिस इज फ्रॉम आइकिया फॉर अराउंड 400. एंड दिस इज द कैंडल. दिस इज फ्रॉम बाथ एंड बॉडी वर्क्स. ये ग्रीन है बट इट्स गोइंग विद द प्लांट्स एंड देन इट्स ऑन दिस कैंडल स्टैंड. स्मेल बहुत अच्छी है. Now coming to these drawers, इसमें ज़्यादा कुछ interesting है नहीं. यहाँ पे हिमू का birthday present पड़ा है. I have to take this with me right now. Then here we have all the kapdas that I use. Either कुछ product रख के photo लेना है, video लेना है for like a close up shot. तो furry वाले कपड़े है, green का पर्दा है पीछे के लिए, blue पर्दा है. Then these are things for future videos. I have to like do marble painting on these shoes. तो इसलिए मैंने सब सामान यहाँ पे रख के रखा है. But and these are outfit from scratch के लिए dress materials. Like look at this material. So इसमें से मुझे dress सिलवाना है and I want to show you what design I go for. And here I have all the pouches and अपना Dyson का box. इसका भी in-depth review करना बाकी है यार. So many fun videos we are left to film with. Now this whole cupboard is a light cupboard. यहाँ पे अपने सारे lights हैं. So we have the neon light we gave for Kumar's birthday, fire light, unicorn light. Then here we have cloud wala, bulb wala, like all those other fun lights. Then yahan pe also we have this light box that we had, chhotu chhotu lanterns, karaoke machine. So ye sab cheeze yahan pe. And last wale mein bhi aur fun lights, the pineapple, flamingo. Ye wale rose gal karke koi website se li thi kuch 3 saal pehle. I know you love it, so that's why I just thought of mentioning it. And this wardrobe is again for things that are yet to be filmed. So this is for a very very fun but secretive video jo I think abhi tak live nahi hua hai. So I'll like I'll hide it. That's actually a collab with 5 to 6 YouTubers and you will love it. खतरनाक वो video बनी है. This is for other stuff, another haul that I plan to do. This is of a lot other videos एक साथ. And oh हाँ, this is the infamous candle drawer. All the flavors are visible. वैसे arrange करा है. And एक एक को handpick किया यार. And finally, I welcome you to the Christmas corner. मेरे में दिल नहीं है to take the Christmas tree down. A lot of you DM me saying कि हेली अगर तुम tree को dismantle नहीं करोगे तो अगले साल assemble करने का सुख नहीं मिलेगा. So I think मैं Christmas जब अगले बार आएगा ना तभी एक दिन पहले इसको dismantle करके assemble कर लूँगी. वो मेरे को चलेगा पर अभी से इसको dismantle नहीं कर सकती. It's too cute. And मैंने Christmas की bell भी यहाँ लगा रखी है. ये actually एक master bedroom है तो इसका वॉशरूम को ना मैंने स्टोरेज बना दिया है बिकॉज आई डोंट नीड 3 वॉशरूम्स टू माई सेल्फ. 2 ही वॉशरूम्स यूज करे तो इसमें मैंने बहुत सारा सामान भर दिया तो देखने लायक नहीं है, ट्रस्ट मी. एंड फाइनली दिस इज द वन प्लेन व्हाइट वॉल जो मैंने रख रखी है सो दैट आई कैन इजीली शूट हियर एंड इट जस्ट गिव्स अ लिटिल ओपन वेयर बिकॉज़ दोनों वॉल्स पेंटेड है एंड आई मोस्टली दिस इज लाइक माय स्टडी रूम. सो आई डिडंट वांट टू बी क्लटर्ड. आई वांटेड टू बी एज ओपन एज पॉसिबल. सो ये वॉल रखी है ब्लैंक बट दो छोटे-छोटे प्लांट्स हैं यहां पे. अगेन दे आर ब्लू यार, क्या मैच हो गया. Oh, huh. And then, though I didn't show you only the rugs at the bottom. They're so good. And again, they're beige in color, so they don't clash a lot. I thought that I blue down, but they're very bhadkila ho raha. And they're very soft. I got this for 3,500 and 3,500 each from a local rug wala. I'll put his phone number or something down below if possible, so that you can lay it if you want to goodbye. But this was it. This was our first room tour, which is a study room. And like worky room, officey room, and plus all room tours aayenge. I think the next one will be our walk-in wardrobe, and maybe uske baad karenge the colorful room, and then hall bhi baki hai. So if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for the future room tours and future episodes of the Family Home series. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye.